So I put the food inside of here, a Tupperware container that a little air can get through it if it needs to. I'm gonna open it. It's been in here for about 20 minutes. About 10 minutes. It's been in here. It's been soaking. The dog food has been soaking. So it's gonna keep soaking. It looked like cereal. And then it's probably gonna soak for another 2 hours before it's soft enough to be chopped. And I'll be back when it's soft enough to be chopped for you guys.